April 1975, swimming for the Halifax Trojans Aquatic Club, goes to an event in Ontario and sets a world record in the women's 200-meter backstroke, 2 minutes 33.16 seconds, this at the age of 13.